Do you want a faster, secure, and more reliable onboarding experience? Klippa DocHorizon provides exactly that. All you need is a smartphone to start the process from the app or continue a desktop session by scanning a QR code. From there, the process looks like this. First, we create a key by scanning the MRZ code on the identity document. With this key, all you need to do is place the mobile device onto the NFC chip located in the identity document. This allows you to extract every available data point with 100% accuracy. Add another layer of security with Liveness. This helps you determine if the person submitting the identity document is real. The last step is a face comparison between a high-resolution photo of the NFC and a selfie made in real time during the flow. The authentication of the identity document and the verification step is now completed. After this, the user can be guided to the next step of your process or continue the session either on your mobile or desktop.